Hey everybody, how's it going? Check it out with these two things right here. I'm going to show you how you can do close-up video work. Yeah, like how I point like right in your eye. There it is. Okay. Anyway, stick around. Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter.
Okay, so here's the deal. I've decided that I want to start doing some videos. I need to be a little bit more closer to what I'm actually trying to video, if you will. And it's always been difficult between trying to juggle a tripod and a camera and everything else. You never really kind of get where I want it to be, and a lot of times when you get it all set up how you think it's just supposed to be perfect, it just winds up not being perfect, and the reason being is you get your hands in the way and you can't see what you're doing. It just becomes an aggravation. So I got a little bit of a solution, so we'll kind of get it set up. Okay, so I got this off the internet. I got this off Amazon. It cost about right at $11.50. The price does vary. I'll put a link in the description for everything you see in the video. But let me show you what's up. This is the unboxing, if you will. Unboxing. I'm going to pull this bad boy out. Bag. You don't need that. That stuff off there. All right, here we go. See? Ooh, look what's going on here. Well, look at this. It's a clamp and some kind of knurled nut. But what I noticed is, because I happen to have a couple of these guys, is that since I do a podcast called the CheapGeek Podcast, that, you know, the microphone fits on here, but I got to thinking one day, and I'm like, man, I wonder if a camera would fit on there. So here's the other thing I got. This is a mini ball head, right? Quarter 20 here, quarter 20 there. It came in a two-pack, so here's another one. These cost under $9. So let me show you what I'm going to do. Quarter 20 on the bottom of this camcorder right here. This is a Canon Vixia, I don't know what this is, HFR 50. Doesn't fit, does it? Nope. If you take this, and you take this, if you unscrew this, now look. So I wonder if this will fit. What? Done. Okay, so here's the clamp, right? Looks like a C clamp, and you take this and you connect, basically just clamp it, right? So if we take this like this, find it where we want it. Snug that up there. And you stick it in there. Did you notice that the camcorder is upside down? Can you see it? Can you see what I'm doing here? And that's where this knurled nut comes in. You actually take the knurled nut and you put it in the clamp. But pretty much what you have at this point, for less than $20, you have an articulating arm that you can actually turn around and adjust your camera, put it on there, snug it all down, get it nice and secure. You may need to tighten these bolts up a little bit because it's really made to hold a microphone. It'll hold a camcorder and it'll even hold a little bit of a larger camera if once you snug these up. But pretty much what you can do now is whatever you want. There's my hands. I can physically see the back of the screen and I can actually work and show you different things too. And you know, I'm bumping the table and the arm is moving a little bit, but pretty much as long as I'm careful, it'll completely be useful for me. Watch this, I will smoothly move in. What? Okay, what you actually have here, this is the EOS M. This is a 55-250 STM lens. And I estimate this is roughly the equivalent of, I don't know, a Canon Rebel series camera with the bigger lens on it. For what it is, and under $20, yes, it can be, you know, a little, it moves a little bit. But once you sort of get it settled out, it actually works very well. I mean, anything I want to film, I can put it where I need to. Really close up, to overhead shots, slow down, anything. Yeah, it's very cool. So, what do you think? Would you guys use something like this? Do you think this is useful? Have you been looking for something like this? You know, let me know. Yeah. So any comments, questions, concerns, like I said, let me know. Leave me a little comment in the description. You can share this video. Don't be afraid to subscribe and all that good stuff. I have links in the description. So if you want to get the metal tripod and this little inexpensive microphone boom arm. So yeah, maybe it'll help you out. But anyway, that's it. So thumbs up if you like it. Take it easy. See you later. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like